Hello kids, this is Kiran and now we will do some exciting activities, okay? And the activity is look for similar colors. Look for similar colors. So kids, look, that we have several colors of sticks. Look, several colors of sticks, okay? Black, white, orange, yellow, pink, purple, green, red, and many more. Okay, so children, shall we start this activity? Yes, let's start. So children, tell me what is the color of the stick? Tell me what is the color? Yes, this is a black color stick. So now we will found the another black color stick. Where is the another black color stick? Where? Yes, here. This is the another color stick. So now these two black color sticks are similar. Now we will put it here. Okay. So next, tell me what is the color of the stick? Tell me what is the color of the stick? Yes, white color. So now we will find the another color of the white color stick. Okay, so where is the other white color stick? Where? Yes, this is the another white color stick. So now these two white color sticks are similar. Now we put in here. Okay, so children, tell me what is the color of this stick? Tell me what is the color? Yes, this is orange color stick. So where is the another color of orange color stick? Tell me where? Here. So this is another orange color stick. Now these two orange color sticks are similar. Look, similar na? Yes. So now we will put in here. Okay. So tell me what is the color of the stick? Tell me, what is the color? Yes, this is yellow color stick. So now we will find the another yellow color stick. So where is the another yellow color stick? Let's find out. Where? Here. So this is another yellow color stick. Now these two yellow color sticks are similar. Now we put it here. Yes, children, this is very exciting, na? Okay, so tell me children, what is this color of the stick? Tell me, what is the color of the stick? Pink color. So now we will find the another pink color stick. So where is the another pink color stick? Where? Yes, this is the another pink color stick. Okay, so now these two pink color sticks are similar. Look, it's similar, na? Yes, so now we will put it here. So children, tell me, what is the color of the stick? Tell me. Purple color. This is a purple color stick. So now we will find the another purple color stick. So where is the another purple color stick? Where? Let's find out. Yes, this is the another purple color stick. So now these two purple color sticks are similar. Look, it's similar. It's two purple color sticks. Okay, now we will put it here. Okay. Children, tell me what is the color of the stick? Tell me what is the color? Red color. This is red color stick. So now we will found another red color stick. So where is the another red color stick? Where? Let's find out. So now these two red color sticks are similar. Now we put it here. Yes. Tell me what is the color of the stick? Tell me. Green color. This is green color stick. So now we will find the another green color stick. So where is the another green color stick? Where? Let's find out. Where? Here. So these two green color sticks are similar. Now we put it here. Look, similar. Green. children, look. There are several similar colors. Black, black. White, white. Orange, orange. Yellow, yellow. Pink, pink. Purple, purple. Red, red. Green, green. Blue, blue. And brown, and brown. These several sticks are similar in color. Look, similar colors. Okay, so children, now we have done this exciting activity. So let's start. Children, tell me what is this in my hand? Tell me what is this? What is this? This is a dog. This is a dog. And dog is a pet animal. Pet animal. Okay, and look children, dog has two eyes. Two eyes. And one little nose. And one mouth, and it has two ears. Okay, and dog likes to eat bone. Dog likes to eat bone, and dog says, you know it. Dog says, dog says, okay. So next, tell me what is this? Tell me what is this? This is a duck. This is a duck. And tell me what is the color of this duck? Tell me what is the color of this duck? Yellow color. The duck is yellow in color. And look children, dog has two eyes and a beak. Look, it has a beak. And dog says, quack, 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 quack. Dog says, quack, 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 quack. Okay. So, next. Tell me children, what is this in my hand? Tell me. Tell me, what is this? This is a triangle. This is a triangle. And do you know children, triangle has three sides. How many sides? Three sides. And it has also three corners. Okay. How many corners? Three corners. Look. One, two, three. There are three corners. One, two, three. And it has three sides. One, two, three. And this is a triangle. Okay? Okay. So tell me children, what is this? Tell me. This is a carrot. This is a carrot. And tell me, what is the color of this carrot? Tell me, tell me, tell me. What is the color of this carrot? Orange color. The carrot is orange in color. And do you know children? Carrot is an underground vegetable. Carrot is an underground vegetable. And children, do you know whose animal loves to eat carrot? Tell me, tell me, tell me. Rabbit. Rabbit loves to eat carrot like this. Okay. So tell me, what is this? Tell me, tell me, tell me, what is this? Mango. This is a mango. And mango begins with letter M. M for mango. And tell me, what is the color of this mango? Tell me. Yellow color. Mango is yellow in color. And mango is our national fruit. Mango is our national fruit. Do you like mango? Do you like? Yes, I also like mango. Okay. So children, tell me, what is this in my hand? Tell me. Tell me, what is this? This is a potato. This is a potato. And potato is a underground vegetable. Okay. And tell me, what is the color of this potato? Tell me. Tell me, what is the color of this potato? Brown color. The potato is brown in color. Okay. Now tell me, what is this? you open it like this and deep inside it and then blow it like this. Wow, it's amazing. Look children, it's amazing. Next, do it once again. Now deep inside it and blow it like this. Children, today we have done all the four exercises.